So, this Windows XP machine has just been sitting like this for a while now, and it's not going to do anything. It is responding. I can move a mouse, I can turn caps lock on and off. The time or date of the system is incorrect. Thank you, Microsoft.